Let's make Peking duck. Prick the duck all over on both sides. Rosemary salt cozzano, black pepper on both sides. For marinade, honey, water, 5 spice, soy sauce and brown sugar. Brush the duck completely inside and out. Let it rest for 10 minutes and brush again. Refrigerate overnight. Stuff with oranges and bake at 350 for 45 minutes. Then baste with glaze and flip the duck. Bake for another 45 minutes. Baste and flip again. And make final bake at 400 degrees for 15 minutes. Give it 10-15 minutes rest. Make sure that internal temperature is 145 degrees. Try it once and I will keep making it.